baby, do the dog catch up.
Dogs.
My pappy said, son, you're gonna drive me to drinking if you don't stop driving that hot rod Lincoln. Have you heard the story of the hot rod race when the Fords and the Lincolns were setting the pace? That story is true, I'm here to say, 'cause I was driving that Model A. It's got a Lincoln motor and it's really souped up, and that Model A body makes it look like a pup. It's got 8 cylinders and use them all. Got overdrive, just won't stall. With 4 barrel carbs and a dual exhaust and 411 gears, you can really get lost. Got safety tubes, but I ain't scared. The brakes are good, the tires fair. Pulled out of San Pedro late one night, the moon and the stars were shining bright. We was driving up old Grapevine Hill, passing cars like they were standing still. All of a sudden, in a wink of an eye, a Cadillac sedan passed us by. I said, boys, that's a mark for me. By then, the taillight was all you could see. Now, the fellas all ribbed me for being behind, so I thought I'd make that Lincoln unwind. Took my foot off the gas, and man alive, I shoved it on down into overdrive. Well, I wound it up to 110. My speedometer said that I'd hit top end. My foot was glued like lead to the floor. That's all there is. There ain't no more. Now the boys all thought that I'd lost my sense, and them telephone poles looked like a picket fence. They said, slow down, I see spots, the lines on the road just look like dots. We took a corner, sideswiped the truck, and I crossed my fingers just for luck. My fenders was clicking the guardrail post, and the guy beside me was white as a ghost. Smoke was coming from out of the back when I started to gain on a Cadillac. I knew I could catch him and I thought I could pass. Don't you know by then we'd be low on gas. I had flames coming from out of the side. You can feel the tension, man, what a ride. I said, look out, boys, I got a license to fly. And that caddy pulled over and let us by.
Do the dog catcher, baby, do the dog catcher.
Dogs.